8 people were killed after a gunman opened fire at a FedEx facility in Indianapolis late Thursday before killing himself, according to police. 4 others who were shot and another who was injured were taken to hospitals, officials said, adding that some may have been privately transported to medical facilities. No law enforcement officers were hurt in the shooting carried out by a former employee who last worked at the facility in the fall, authorities said Friday afternoon. A motive for the attack wasn't immediately clear, but a year ago, the shooter's mother said she feared he might be suicidal. In March 2020, the suspect's mother contacted law enforcement to report he might try to attempt suicide by cop, said FBI Special Agent in Charge Paul Keenan, who runs the Bureau's Indianapolis field office. The phrase suicide by cop refers to a self-destructive person who intentionally draws the attention of police in hopes of a deadly confrontation. A shotgun was seized at his residence. Based on items observed in the suspect's bedroom at that time, he was interviewed by the FBI in April 2020. No racially motivated violent extremism, RMVE, ideology was identified during the course of the assessment and no criminal violation was found, the statement said. The shotgun was not returned to the suspect. Law enforcement officials identified him as 19-year-old Brandon Scott Hole. The shooting was reported shortly after 11 p.m. ET and officers arrived to an active shooter incident, according to police. This suspect came to the facility, and when he came there he got out of his car and pretty quickly started some random shooting outside the facility, Craig McCartt, Deputy Chief of Criminal Investigations for the Indianapolis Metropolitan Police Department, said during a news conference Friday morning. McCartt said the initial investigation shows there was no disturbance or argument that preceded the shooting, which lasted about 2 minutes. The suspected gunman killed himself shortly before police arrived, he said, adding that investigators believe he had a rifle. 4 bodies were found outside the facility, and 4 more were found inside, McCartt said. Police said Friday evening that Matthew R. Alexander, 32, Samaria Blackwell, 19, Amarjeet Johal, 66, Jaswinder Kaur, 64, Jaswinder Singh, 68, Amarjit Sekhon, 48, Karli Smith, 19, and John Weisert, 74, were killed in the shooting. FedEx CEO Frederick W. Smith said the 8 killed were company employees. "This is a devastating day, and words are hard to describe the emotions we all feel," he said in a statement. "I want to express my deepest sympathies to the families, friends, and coworkers of those team members," he said, adding that counselors were on site at the facility to provide support.